guys, Bluebus here. Sorry for posting a bit later in the day. I just had some stuff to do during the day.
You came down to this southern town last summer.
I'm back.
To show the folks a brand new way of life.
So, let's get started.
But all you've shown the folks around here is trouble. And you've only added misery to their strife. Your concern is not to help the people. And I'll say again, though it's been often said, your concern is just to bring discomfort, my friend. And your policy is just a little red. Now ain't I right?
Ain't you right?
It matters not to you.
So here I got the M1911 holster.
And should they consider that a game?
International monetary
trouble to a town.
I got a pocket knife.
That's part of your communistic game.
Looks like the
I detect the little communism. I can see it in the things you do. Communism, socialism, call it what you like.
This is not completed.
There's very little difference
in the two. And I also
had
to do some makeshift work.
Now, ain't I right?
On the back, I have a first aid kit.
Your followers sometimes have been a bearded, fatless bunch. There's even been a minister or two. A priest, a nun, a rabbi, and an educated man have listened and been taken in by you. All the country's got some two-faced politicians who encourage you with words that go like this. Burn your draft card if you like, it's good to disagree. That's a get acquainted communistic kiss.
I believe it's
now, ain't I right?
Ain't you right? Ain't you right?
Anyway,
one politician said it would be nice to send some blood and help the enemy in Vietnam. That's what he says, here's what I say, let's just keep the blood.